Thank you for watching AutoWeekly News. My name is Charles Benz, and today we're going to be looking at the top six luxury cars under $45,000 of 2015. First up is the BMW 428i. It has 240 horsepower paired with an 8-speed automatic transmission, delivers 255 foot-pounds of torque at 1250 RPMs, gets 34 highway miles per gallon, and is priced at $43,000. We've rated it at a 4.2 out of 5 stars on the styling scale. Next, we're looking at the Audi A6. The Audi A6 has 220 horsepower and 258 foot-pounds of torque. That comes on at 1500 RPMs, carries through to 4300 RPMs, gets 33 highway miles per gallon, and is priced at $44,800. We've rated it at a 4.7 out of 5 star on the styling scale. Next, we're looking at the Mercedes C-Class. It has 241 horsepower out of a 4-cylinder turbo, paired with a 7-speed automatic transmission, cranking out 273 foot-pounds of torque at 1,300 RPMs, carrying through to 4,000 RPMs, gets 31 highway miles per gallon, and is priced at $40,400. We've rated it at a 4.7 out of 5. Next, we have the Infiniti Q50, and the Infiniti gets 328 horsepower, has an available all-wheel drive, as does a number of these cars, is rated at 269 foot-pounds of torque, gets 30 highway miles per gallon, and is priced at $38,000. We've rated it at a 4.5 on a 5-star styling scale. Next, we have the Hyundai Genesis. The Hyundai Genesis has 311 horsepower. It's paired with an 8-speed automatic transmission. Delivers 293 foot-pounds of torque at 5,000 RPMs. Gets 29 highway miles per gallon, and is priced at $38,000. We've rated it at 4.7 out of 5 stars. Lastly, we have the Cadillac ATS, which is rated at 272 horsepower, has an available 6-speed manual transmission, delivers 260 foot-pounds of torque, gets 30 highway miles per gallon, and is priced at a fair $33,000. We've rated it at 4.6 out of 5 stars on the styling scale. Now, all of these vehicles are exceptional. They're very well put together, very meticulous. So it's hard to say which one of these is best, but as far as what you're going to get for the money, the Cadillac ATS and the Hyundai Genesis definitely top the list on all-around package. But again, that doesn't mean that they're the best luxury cars under $45,000. But hopefully this gives you, as a potential buyer, some great information and allows you to decipher what vehicle you may choose in the near future. Again, thank you for watching. I'm Charles Benz. Have a great day.